Hello everybody, Agent 71 here. Today we're here with How to Minecraft Part 2. Featuring... What's your YouTube channel called again? Also, this guy's mic is extremely glitchy. Yay! I'm gonna die it a little bit more. Yeah, this is about right. Also, I'm almost dead. Yay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go mining. I already have like 5 pieces of iron. I wish I could find redstone here so that I could use it. I might need this dirt. I'm gonna keep it in my inventory. Also, we'll never download it. It's lagging so bad right now. Like, even though I already colored my helmet, it said that I didn't color it yet. And the poppy is still in my inventory even though I turned it into rose red. Yeah, let's try again. Okay, time to wear it. I changed the color. Now I have blue. What did you do? Did you just jump off or something? Time to cook up these. Oh, too late, they already ate my last piece of food, aka steak. And my hat is... Also, my hat is colored. Is don't even dare take my gear. Here, here's a wooden axe if you wanna go hunting. Here's a wooden axe if you wanna go hunting. Maybe you could use it to kill stuff. Ah, okay. I can literally make iron boots right now. Okay, I can make an iron helmet. Well, instead I'll just make iron weapons. You sound like you're drunk, I'm not even joking, you do. I have an iron sword now. Who's the other guy that played it with us last time on this world? Okay, I have an iron pickaxe now and an iron sword. This is gonna make a stone axe so that I know what you're talking about when you said Reuben. Are you recording right now? Because I'm recording. Are you recording? How did you die? Where did you die? killed you? What killed you? How did you die from... Seriously? Seriously? This is why... Let me just throw this egg. It's one church for this house anyway. That too. Yeah, one. Just one. I use the rest of the torches for the mine. And I got this Austin guy's making a dirt house for himself. A literal dirt house that's literally made out of. Look outside our house. Underground, not undercover. Or is it really undercover? Since if you say it's undercover, then... Yeah. I hear zombie noises and I'm... Yeah, just make your new base really close to... Oh! I found a mine shaft. Not really a mine shaft, actually. Oh no, I'm getting attacked by a zombie. Oh. Okay, killed the zombie. I'm just gonna get this iron really fast. Before all zombies attack me. Oh, there's Enderman. Who's this MJ dude? In my mind, I got 5 pieces of iron from it. What's this Austin guy doing in my house? Okay, I'm gonna need some food. And I'll cook this. We should really make beds. Like right now. How to make ladders again? Oh yeah. I remember. I am making a video named How to Minecraft, even though I don't know how to craft a ladder. Ladder. Best song ever. Making ladders right now. Yeah. Do you want some mutton? I have cooked mutton in my hand. I'm eating one piece. Okay, MJ left. Good thing. Running for my... Don't take my stuff! Don't you even... Don't even dare. I know where I died. In my mind. Literally in my mind. Don't you dare go in my mind. Yeah, and I'm going to my mind since that's where I died, and I'm gonna get all my stuff back. Skeletons killed me. Hey, at least I died so that they could get. I really need to make more ladders, seriously. I'm half dead, to be honest. I have an arrow stuck. Oh, never mind it. Oh, they have an arrow stuck in one arm. Thank goodness we have doors now, yay. Don't even dare go into the mine, cause let's just say it's pretty full of players, but literal monsters. I have to put on my gear. What did this guy do? Yep. You have an arrow stuck in your butt. That's gonna be that's actually gonna be painful. Be in game chat so that this guy can hear us. It's us then, dude. Why is everybody living in my house now? I want this guy to go back to living in his tiny homeless person house. Actually, no, this is. I want the Austin guy to go back in his tiny little midget house. Staff of Grisone. Oh, yeah, I forgot to make the ladders. I need to make like one more ladder. And after that, I could make, yeah. Seven, exactly what I need. So you just tamed the dog while I'm still getting attacked by skeletons. Why am I the one who dies a lot? I died. Fall damage. Just got a shot. Where is he, creeper? I'm not taking the risk. I'm taking the risk. Attacking the creeper. Oh no! Okay. But I took the chance. Advice from Skull Crusher. Attack a creeper. Definitely kill it. Kill it with fire. Oh great! Creepers are everywhere now. It used to be skeletons everywhere. Now it's creepers everywhere. Where? In my mind? If you found loads of iron in my mind, it's probably from my dead body. Literally. Okay, thank goodness. Thank goodness all of my gear is still here. I have loads of coal now. I guess that's good for smelting. Smelting. Yeah, smelting, not smelling. Why is he smelling? Oh, skull crusher.